Vivian, guess what? It is not raining today. It is beautiful. Cold, but beautiful. And the trees are just ready to bloom. Some of them are. Here I am, finally made it here on my business trip. Michael is home, babysitting eggs, animals, and Vivi. This little video was put together because I haven't gotten into the hives probably for about a month, except to do an oxalic acid vapor treatment. So here's the video from that and how the bees looked last month compared to this month.
My suspicion is they're really gonna like it because it's warm. No, they've eaten all that, remember? They ate a lot, so that was good because they're going to run out if this week is as cold as I think it is, you know.
Mm-hmm.
That looked amazingly good, actually. I was afraid that their numbers would be way down from that. I am impressed at the number they had.
Yeah.
They were definitely running out of sugar, though. They had eaten quite a bit. But I'm really happy with that, and I also, you know, I vaporized them once with the oxalic acid, so they may have benefited from that. You know, they looked strong, didn't you think?
Yep. Hi, Merles.
Great. So I'm gonna have another bee check. All right, here one somewhere.